So you've done all your growing up all your embarrassing teenage years have been in these huge blockbuster movies. And to go through puberty and everything in that kind of, in a very small world,
I was in a bit of an advantage because being on a film set, most of the people that are around you are much older and have been through it. Whereas at school, you're just surrounded by other people who are equally spotted and impressed. So I think I had some quite balanced people around me, so I was quite lucky in that.
Yeah. And you got 40 odd million to find. It's false, really. People will see past it.
Really, honestly,
I mean, that moment when it was finally over, you knew this is it.